flag on the United States battleship in Arizona. Suddenly and without warning, we saw above us the Mitsubishi A6M0, the Nakajima B5N8, and the Ayachi D3A dive bomber. And for preparing for breakfast, the Akagi, Kaga, hear you, saw you, good to go as we can do, have launched 283 aircraft on America's island base at Pearl Harbor. The date, December the 7th, 1941, and you are there. The Mitsubishi A6M0, the fastest aircraft in the Pacific Theater at that particular time. We managed to get two P-40 Warhawks into the air. Lieutenant Kent Taylor and George Welch got their aircraft up to fight against the invading forces. Between the two of them, they shot down seven of the aggressor forces. Watch as the young sailors and Marines that were based in Hickam, Pillows, Halawea, and all of the other island bases on the island of Oahu, as they fought against this aggressor force that they neither expected nor understood what was going on. Feel the concussion of the bomb. Feel the heat of the flame as it comes up against you. Imagine yourself, an 18-year-old serviceman. You're away from home the first time.